Whenever you start these things, check this out. You see this line on the grip?
Yeah.
It likes to be lined up between those two, so you literally just put tension on the throttle cable.
Okay.
Far right up. So just a little bit more, you just gotta put like that much throttle into it. It'll fire up.
Yeah, I'm good. That smoked a tree. Someone fell right in front of me, so I don't know if it's leaking or not, but I didn't notice it leaking. This lady on a beta tipped over right in front of me.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yep. Someone came.
I'll take
care
of you.
You all right? I got a concussion, so I don't know what's worse.
Oh boy.
I'm supposed to be on the pink trail, but I'm just trying to get out of here.
Yeah, I hear you. So am I now. Fuck.
Can you bump start on a dead battery?
Yeah, but I can't push it to anything to do that, right?
What about right there?
If I can get it up there.
I can help you. I'm in no rush.
Love to bump start it, yeah.
Yeah, that's probably a good spot right there.
Wait, did he
wet? Yeah, I'll give you a push to get some speed up and... That sucks.
I wish I had a rope, you could tow me first.
Yeah.
I got nothing. It won't get going, I don't know why. That bump. You give her gas when I'm on the bump?
Yeah.
Yeah, huh. God damn it, the gas up, I don't think it's that far.
No. We must be close to the end here.
Fuck. Oh, what can I do?
I don't have any rope either.
I could try a little stick, but it's holding sideways, kind of ish. Just gotta get up another hill and see if it'll get me.
It looks like we're going uphill here.
Oh, me?
Yeah, I know.
Oh, ho, ho. God damn it. I gotta start towing a strap.
That's it?
Yeah, we got no rope or strap, eh?
What?
No rope or strap?
No what?
Rope or strap? I gotta get that
The only thing I've seen before, I don't know that I can do it, but if you put your wheels together
yeah.
And I spin my tire,
wanna
We can try. I've seen it done. I've never done it myself, but okay, maybe like on that, over on that side.
We got nothing to lose.
Yeah.
Start it there though. I just need a fucking little tow. You might be able to get it going.
Yeah. That's the hard part when people are racing. They don't want to stop for.
I'm glad you stopped. Thank you.
You almost need someone that's either here for a trail ride or.
Push it a bit further to the hill or something. I need to get a hill.
Yeah.
Okay. Got a roll.
Woo-hoo! I don't know how to work the clutch and hold a stick at the same time. Oh boy. I don't know how to. Eh?
Try under your armpit.
I just don't think I'm gonna pull 300 pounds with my armpit. Maybe just go neutral and then when you bump it, click down, just so like you can get more speed. You know?
Yep.
Oh, there's someone coming here.
Okay, ready?
Yep. Okay.
Fuck! Fuck! You're so cold. He's almost there. Okay, push it up and try one more.
One more. Hey.
Why?
I don't know. I don't know anything about betas or four strokes, really.
Well, you won't believe what's happened to me this year. I had beta 350, blew up on me, 27 hours. I called him and said, I got a race coming up, like, what the fuck? Because I gave me a 430, that's all I had. Just over my dash tank, just over everything for me.
Yeah.
Here I am on a 450, I just broke down.
Sounds like you might have a different color bike next year.
Fuck's sake. Yep.
Is there anything you want me to tell them at the end?
What do I gotta do now, you know?
I can just say, I can just say there's a guy stuck about, I'll know how far once I get there. They might send someone in with more supplies, I don't know. 42F beta. Yeah, that's a bummer. That's too bad, man. Sorry, I couldn't do anything else. I'll tell them you're back here.